Scott Disick pressuring Sofia Richie to get plastic surgery, per Life and Style. Scott Disick allegedly wants his girlfriend, Sofia Richie, to alter her looks by getting plastic surgery. According to a recent report by Life and Style magazine, Scott Disick is telling Sofia Richie that she would look sexier if she had some more curves. Sources claim that the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star would love something more to hold on to when he's with his model girlfriend, 20, and that Sofia has already gone under the knife to please him, by getting a breast augmentation. Scott's told her she'd look so much sexier with more curves, plus, he wants more to hold on to. She's already had her boobs done for Scott, plus she's been getting her lips plumped and various laser treatments, an insider dished. As many fans already know, Scott and Sofia began dating following Disick's split with Kourtney Kardashian, whom he shares three children with, Mason, Penelope, and Rain. Kourtney's famous family are known for their insane curves, especially when it comes to their backsides. However, Sofia has a thinner frame, and Scott allegedly believes she should alter it by going under the knife and getting plastic surgery to make herself into a more hourglass type of shape. Of course, the rumors have not been confirmed and neither Disick nor Richie have spoken out about them. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, although Scott Disick and Kourtney Kardashian are no longer in a romantic relationship, they are in a good place. The former couple was spotted out at the same event in West Hollywood over the weekend and even went out for dinner together with Sofia Richie afterward.